And of schedule of council meetings, and you know that we are adopting the schedule of council meetings so that the staff can proceed to work on them. But we continue to work on a number of issues just to make sure that these work for everyone. So I'll move the adoption of the schedule of meetings, seconded by Andrew. I'll put that motion. All those in favour say aye.
Aye.
Those opposed say no. That's carried. I'll move.